entire meatball sub. Like, I should have to clarify that I'm getting the sandwich instead of the meatball.
Man, this class is such a waste of time. I should be sleeping in my bed. It's too dang early for this.
I agree. I could be tutoring calculus in the library right now. This class is too easy. I mean, I could be reading comic books.
You know, maybe the class wouldn't be so bad if we didn't practically have the devil for a teacher.
Well, Eric, why don't we make it fun then?
Life isn't meant to be fun. We all die someday.
Well, I'd rather be dead than have to sit through another one of Captain Anger Issues lectures.
That can be arranged.
Last chance to ditch.
Maybe I'll just fall asleep right here.
Suit yourself. I'm just waiting to see him blow up at you.
What do you say, Teach? Want to call it quits for the day and stop torturing us?
I like being tortured.
Having to be in class next to you imbeciles is torture enough for me. I have an IQ higher than all of yours combined. I don't need this class.
Quiet down! I'm sick and tired of hearing you complain every day. All I want is one day where you could shut up and let me do my minimum wage job in peace. If I hear another complaint out of any of you, you'll get detention. Do I make myself clear?
They started it.
I can end it.
I'd like to see you try.
I'd pay to see this. Anyone got popcorn?
I know my way around the teacher's lounge. They have some in there.
I said quiet!
I don't like the quiet. I like the chaos.
That's it! Detention!
Sweet.
Yeah, what else is new?
Everything okay in here?
Yeah, all perfect. We were just about to begin our lesson. Today's lesson is on finding the area of polygons. We will start with the pentagon.
Hey, Teach, can I sharpen my pencil?
That's Mr. DeVille to you. Make it quick.
How the heck am I supposed to sharpen my pencil when your sharpener is busted?
I said not to complain. That's a detention!
Hey, watch this. Oops.
What have you done? Mr. Snuggles died 3 years ago, you rat.
Now. Mr. DeVille, you wouldn't happen to be complaining, would you?
Wow, that did the trick. Thanks, man.
So, a polygon is a plane figure with at least three sides and three angles. Typically...
Mr. DeVille, I think you broke something.
You little rat, I'll break your neck if you...
Mr. DeVille, that is no way to treat your students. I expect better from you again. Consider this a warning.
Yes, of course. I apologize. I assure you it won't happen again.
You had better hope not. Your job is on the line. Now get this cleaned up.
Alright, funny guy. Why don't you make yourself useful and clean this mess that you made up? There's a broom and a dustpan in the corner. I want every little piece of trash.
Certainly.
Is class over already? Nope. We're still in hell. And that complaint just got you detention! What in God's name are you doing to my picture?
You said you wanted every little piece in the trash. Well, the picture was pretty big, so I figured you would want it in little pieces. Besides, you wouldn't want to attract the principal's attention again, would you?
Oh, you're on thin ice, boy!
Finally, he gets what he deserves.
You shut up!
I was just saying, Eric never gets in trouble. Personally, I think it's rather irritating.
Personally, I think you have detention.
What? I've never had detention. I have a physics student to tutor after school.
Get used to it. Besides, I think he'll live.
We'll see.
So anyway, a pentagon has five edges and five vertices. To find the area, you can divide it into a triangle and a trapezoid, and find the sum.
Hey, I think I can get us out of this class.
Oh yeah? How's that?
Mr. DeVille, I have a question.
That's it! I'm sick and tired of your crap today, Eric!
Uh-oh. I think the principal wants to have a word with you about your, complaining problem.
DeVille! My office now! You are dismissed, children.
Eric, you did it!
Great job, man! Now I can go home and sleep and tell Psych. How did you know that it was going to work?
Simple. I just didn't complain.
You think it'll be permanent?
I can make it permanent.
Nah, I have a feeling he'll be back. Besides, this isn't the first time DeVille has been caught unleashing hell on us.
DeVille, hell, that's funny. That's real funny.
What do you guys say we all go back to bed?
Oh, I could use a nap.
Me too.
I can give you a permanent nap.
Right.
Aren't you guys going to stay for detention? Guys?